Here is a monarch butterfly emerging from its chrysalis. Oh, and there's one flying around, laying more eggs. So when they emerge, their wings are short and their abdomen is full of fluid, and that fluid will pump into the wings and fill them up. So far, it looks healthy. We'll give it some time for its wings to fill. There's a female laying eggs on the milkweed. I don't think she wants to be filmed. Come back. So right here is a monarch egg, a little white thing, amongst a lot of aphids. There it is, little white oval shaped thing. That's a monarch egg. And there it is, wings all pumped up. It looks like it might be a male. It's hard to tell from this side of the wing, but it looks like there's a little thicker spot right there on the vein of its wing. So pretty. Got it to open its wings. Open them up. There. Yep, that's a male. Pretty butterfly. Looks like he's ready to fly. Let's see if he'll climb on my fingers. There he goes.